Do you want to sell? Okay, who feeds the burger heaven?
Oh,
yeah. Okay, I've got a poem about going there. Yeah, they probably won't allow me back, I don't know. It's a lovely place, actually. Postcard from Burger Heaven. The best food in the post-heart attack afterlife. The burger of kings, fast food and the busy god who has no time to cook. Then the photographs. 30 years of punters where you can spot yourself with a mullet mustache of a long vacated persona. All the faded snaps of dead grandparents, uncles, and happier times snuffling down buckets of fries. Then there is Ernie's Mile High Club. This is not sex, it is better than that. Eight patties, 2.5 pounds of meat, bacon, cheddar, special sauce, the recipe for a hero, placed on the pantheon of the greats of indigestion management. Craig from Antique Alley, there's a little store down the back there. He comes and reads here occasionally. He's a good poet, loves reading. I was in there once and he had one of those little tiny TVs. The first commercial TV was about that big. It was called a pilot TV set, tiny little thing from 1948. So I said that he asked me if I'd write a poem about it, so here it is. Postcard from Antique Alley, Fern Street. Craig, the owner, and I admired the 1948 pilot TV set. Its 3-inch screen, cloudy as the dead man's cataracts. For the student market, first under $100, made to catch Ed Sullivan, the appearance of Israel, Burma, Sri Lanka, the bird in air, the murder of Gandhi, apartheid being born, the Calgary Stampeders' first grade cup. To prove that Churchill, Thunder Bay, Moose Jaw actually did exist, your parents haven't lied, just exaggerated a little. Whole streets came to watch, illiterate to literate, young, old, strong, one nation in entertainment. In the speckled black, white, and moving Ontario, New Brunswick, Pacific, under the eye strain of the young, Canada squinted, was finally born.